Around the world, Luxembourg is known for its long-term stability, resiliency, and predictability. The country's overall GDP has been steadily growing over the past few years, outpacing the European Union's average. The Luxembourg political scene is renowned for persevering a sound fiscal position and strong fiscal governance. Its economy is supported by its key strength and contributor, the financial services industry, or FSI. Therefore, the maintenance and growth of this sector's competitive strength are critical for the economy. So what can we expect in the future? To gain an in-depth understanding of the Luxembourg FSI's future, Luxembourg for Finance performed a study in collaboration with Deloitte. This involved open-ended remote interviews with market players, sessions with senior industry experts, and a survey of actors in the Luxembourg FSI. The survey's results were unanimous. The Luxembourg FSI needs an enhanced, customer-focused perspective to maintain and develop its competitive positioning. And four dimensions emerged as critical to better serve customers, ensure players' business perpetuity, create a value proposition for the future, and strengthen the future positioning of the Luxembourg financial marketplace. These are internationalization, innovation, sustainability, and talent. Internationalization. The Luxembourg FSI must continue to emerge as a global cross-border centre of excellence to differentiate itself and attract international investors, thanks to its plug-and-play model. Innovation. Technology must drive the innovation of products, services and models to become a core pillar of the FSI strategy and not just an enabler. Sustainability. The Luxembourg FSI must strengthen its position as a global hub for sustainable and impact investing by integrating purpose-driven models. Talent. Luxembourg must boost its attractiveness for specialised skills and cross-border expertise by focusing on the human dimension. Considering these four critical dimensions and how the financial ecosystem may react towards them, the future of Luxembourg's FSI may evolve into one of these four potential scenarios. Most of the survey's respondents believe Luxembourg's ambitions will push the financial ecosystem in one clear direction. To find out which one, and discover its implications for financial actors, please consult the full report, now available at